They need scores. Oladipo with confidence. Strus with a big time flush. Wow! The lead is 9. Under 2.5 to play. Smart steps into the 3. Horford with the board and another opportunity for the Celtics.
If you're any other Celtic other than Tatum, you got to be ready to take and make shots off the double team.
Well, the Depot came to double him. Smart with another 3. And this time the Heat finished the possession with the defensive board. Adebayo with the rake and take. Out of bounds, Miami basketball. Adebayo looks down the bench to see, pardon me, Udoka looks down to see if he's apt to challenge this. Heat will try an inbound. 1:59 to play. Two minutes to play. Oladipo with the floater. I wasn't even close, and Tatum clears the glass. It almost feels like nothing but a stop will do here for Miami to stay alive.
And I like this. No pick and roll, so you're allowed to play one-on-one and see where the help is coming from.
Miami loading up with boxes and elbows. Tatum with the feed to Williams, who got stripped. What a steal by Lowry.
They need a 3 right here.
Oladipo in traffic, got it. And it's a 7-point game with 1:23 to go. Tatum in the front court. They're going to double him. Brown on the drive. Smart takes another 3 and missed. Heat still alive. Lowry makes it a 5-point game on an 8-0 run. Brown missed it. A late whistle. And James Capers calls a foul. Offensive foul. Strus to make it a 2-point game. Connect. Flash. Miami within 2. An 11-0 run by the Heat. Tatum with 8 on the shot clock. Smart. Fakes. Fires. Butler. He can tie. For the lead. Loose and Horford. Gonna have to foul. They do. Butler had a clean look, Jeff. 79% foul shooter makes the first.
I'm in agreement with you, but if he makes that shot, he's a hero.
Well, that's what you have to live with as a best player.
At 35 in the game. Smart. If he makes this one, it becomes a 2-possession ball game. And that's what it is. Up by 4 with 11.4.
No timeouts.
Remember, they took that timeout when Kyle Lowry fell to the court earlier. Only had 1 to go with a little under 9 minutes to play. Lowry to inbound.
I'm Jaylen Brown. I'm staying connected to Strus.
Strus connecting on that big 3 a moment ago. Here he is against Smart. Got a look. Front rimmed it. Loose ball whistle. And a loose ball foul going to go against the Celtics.
On the rebound by Oladipo. Good call. But without a timeout.
You don't mind because they got to take the ball back right out of bounds. Yep. So that's good execution.
Miami's still down 4. Here's one more look at it.
Clearly a foul.
Last time they looked at Strus on the inbound pass. Lowry inbound again here. Strus again. Fires the 3. And that might do it. Al Horford with the rebound, throws it up in the air, and the Boston Celtics will go to the NBA Finals. They complete a wire-to-wire victory on Miami's home court. The Celtics going to their 22nd NBA Finals.